What's up guys, Eblaze here, and today we're back with the Pokemon Blaze Black 2 Nuzlocke. So last time we were here in Fairbank City and we did some training. So if you caught it in the grinding montage, you know and you saw that I ended actually inside of the gym. Well, that was actually like 1 or 2 weeks ago, because then I did some grinding, but it was like this week. Oh, why should I not do some training? So I actually trained my Pokemon all the way up to level 23. So I just over leveled them up a little bit, because I already saw in the documentation that the Pokemon of Roxie were level 21. Her highest Pokemon was level 21. I don't really care that I am like 2 levels over level, just because this game is hard as fuck. So I need to over level, and yeah, I'm not going to over level like 5 levels, maybe like 1-2 levels. I guess it's all okay. So hope you guys are fine with that. If you are not fine with it, please just say it in the comment section below, because then I actually know that I don't have to do it anymore. Let me go into the settings real quick, because I think that I don't have my animations on, so let me do that really fast. Okay, so now I have my animations on again, so that's awesome. Okay, so what we're going to do is, before we go into the gym, because I actually forgot that we have an unexpected guest here. So we have Brawly. Brawly has some fighting type Pokemon, so what we're going to do is we're going to battle Brawly just to get a little bit more levels. I guess we're just going to use Poison Ivy against him. What kind of item do we have on you? The Soothe Bell. That's because we have Return. I want to give you the Silk Scarf. So do you have the Silk Scarf? I hope you do. Yeah, okay. So iTunes had the Silk Scarf. Thank you very much, iTunes. So now we're going to battle Brawly really fast. The waves here aren't great, but the Pokemon battles will be a good way to watch the time away. What do you say, man? Okay, so we're going to battle against a second gym leader of the Hoenn region, gym leader Brawly, which is pretty funny actually, because last time I actually did a Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke, so it's kind of like we're reliving those times. So I changed the filter up as well of the whole emulator, by the way, just because I thought this filter would be pretty cool, and in my opinion I like it a lot. So I'll go for a Return right now. Let's see how much damage this does. I mean, I have Hustle, I have Increased Happiness, and we get a crit. So there goes your matchup. I don't even know if that crit mattered that much, but I shouldn't really care about it. So it's going to send out this Metatite. I know that this Metatite cannot take us down in one hit, so we go for a Return, and I hope that we can take this Metatite down in one hit. And we can! Oh my god, Poison Ivy, way too strong. Okay, so it's going to send out a Scraggy. Scraggy has a lot of defense. So what I want to do is I want to go into Naruto, and I want to go for Leaf Storms, because the reason why I trained everyone up to level 23 is because Nidorina learns at level 23 Bite. So I was like, okay, let's do that. Then oh, and you gave us a attack boost, so that's actually pretty damn fucking awesome. Let's go for a Leaf Storm. So Nidorina learns at level 23 Bite, and I was like, that will be a pretty useful move. So I thought, okay, why not do that? Okay, so it goes for Bulk Up. Oh, okay. But you have your accuracy lowered, so you will probably miss a lot of attacks. So I was like, okay, if I'm going to level up Nidorina up to level 23, let's do that with everyone. So okay, we get a crit. Okay, that's pretty damn fucking awesome. I mean, everything is awesome in this game. So he's going to send out a Makuhita. His Makuhita is his ace Pokemon. So let's go back into Poison Ivy. Come on, Poison Ivy, do this for us. So we're going for a Return, and I'm going to try to get that Makuhita down, just because I am so nervous when I battle some important people in this game, just because they have extremely strong Pokemon. So here's Makuhita going to jump into the air and get critted. So there you go. Thanks Brawly for the battle. Okay, so D-Blaze got $2,400 or Pokédots, I don't know. Phew, I've been swamped. I bet I'll be seeing you in the Pokemon World Tournament. Oh yeah, the Pokemon World Tournament is here also, so we might even battle him later on. Let's see how much. Oh, we did not even lose anything. So what I want to do is I want to go into the gym, and we're going to battle against Roxie. So let's just go down these stairs. There we have Clyde, my main man. Okay, let's... Oh, wait. Do we have enough potions? Because I don't want to be that low on potions. We just got some money. So, you know what? I'm going to the Pokemon Center real quick. So, I'm going to get some super potions, and then we can go back. Because if we get in some really nasty situation, I just want to get up some super potions, get up some health, and then, yeah, just be glad and happy about that. So, let's go inside. I have no idea. It feels for me like the emulator is kind of lagging. Yeah, it is lagging. We have to go to you, I think. So, bye, and we want 2 super potions. I might have to change up the filter again, just because it's kind of lagging, and it's maybe just because I changed up the filter. But to be honest, I really like this filter. It looks really game-ish or something. It looks really, I don't know, digital. Like, you can see a lot of digits. I have no idea. In my opinion, I just like it a lot. And in the grinding montage before, like after the real one where I stopped inside the gym, I tried to do some training against some Audinos, and that actually worked because Audinos give like a shit ton of HP. So, talking about Audino, we're going to start off with our own. So, let's switch up Audino, because what my plan is, I want to get up a lot of workups. I want to encore the lead of her team, which is a Trubbish with Toxic Spikes. So, if we can encore that into Toxic Spikes, that will be so great. Okay, so we're going to give you the Silk Scarf just because we can. So we're going to battle the second gym leader of the Unif region. Let's go. Get ready, I'm going to knock some sense out of you. So we're going to battle against the second gym leader of the Unif region, Roxie. So we're going to battle against Roxie right now. Like I already said, she's going to lead off with that Trubbish that she has as her lead. So she's going to start off with that. Let's go into Mr. Nice Guy. We are over leveled. We are 4 levels higher than you. So I really hope that we're faster. So go work up. And we're not. Wow, this is a fast little Trubbish that you have there, Roxie. So let's go for a work up. Or maybe Mr. Nice Guy is just really, really slow. I have no idea. I think it's like both. So let's go for an encore, please, please. Yes, you go for another layer of Toxic Spikes. That's awesome. And we even have a Nidorina of our own. So we can just suck up all those Toxic Spikes when we want to. So let's go for our work up now, because I really need to get up some more attacks. So now we're at +2 attack. So we're going to get a lot of attack right now, and so special attack, but we only have 1 attack, which is return. So you're still anchored into Toxic Spikes. Ah, that's too bad for you, Trubbish, but that is really great for us. And I'm just going to set up a lot of workups and stuff, just because I know that she also has a focus sash on that thing. I mean, Driano gave her so much things to actually prepare for us, so the anchor ended. Okay, so we used 4 workups. I'm just going to use another workup. So she's going for payback. Okay, she's going to pay us back for when we... Wow, that did nothing for when we went for anchor. But that did absolutely nothing. Okay, come on, Mr. Nice Guy. If we can get up one more workup, we can just try and sweep her. So she goes for gunk shot. Wow, I did not even know that she had gunk shot on her Trubbish. So how much does that do? That does not even do that much. So we can still just survive every single hit that this Trubbish wants to throw at us. Okay, let's see. I can go for a return right now. So, payback. Oh, I'm so hoping that she won't go for explosion, because I know that she has explosion on her Trubbish. So we're going for a return. Okay, so this brings us down to his focus sash. I can feel your desire to win barring out of here. Okay, so that's awesome. Okay, let's give you a potion, Mr. Nice Guy, just because. For if he wants to use... Oh, so she wants to use a potion? What? What are you doing? You just wasted your focus sash there. Because now we healed up and we can go for another return and just get the kill. Yeah, and she won't even go for explosion. Wow, that's amazing, because explosion would have done a lot to Mr. Nice Guy, even though we have a lot of HP and a lot of defense. Okay, so aftermath kind of hurts. Not even a problem, because Mr. Nice Guy is now at +6, guys. We're going to sweep someone with a freaking Audino. That is just awesome. Okay, so I know this Grogunk has a normal gem with fake out, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to give Mr. Nice Guy a potion right now, just because I cannot do anything this turn anyway, so why not just give it a potion. So yeah, there we have it, the fake out boosted by the normal gem. So he's going to... Wow, that did nothing. So now we can just go for a return. I know that... Wait, I thought we were slower than it. I was almost about to say, like, I know that we're going to get Drain Punched, but we can live, but we don't even get Drain Punched because it's so slow. So now she goes into her coughing. Coughing has an Eviolite. I've seen that in the documentation. So I don't even think that we can take it down with a return right there. Because if you guys did not know, coughing... Okay, never mind. Coughing has base with 95 defense, but it cannot live a plus 6 return from a Silk Scarf boosted stab return of our Audino. I mean, that's way too much. So she goes into her Survivor. Oh yeah, she has this Survivor. It's really damn dangerous. Okay, let's go for a return on that. She goes for Venoshock, but we're not poison, girl. We're not poison, so it won't do that much. So we go for another return. Oh my god, are we going to sweep her with a Audino? Oh, that would be awesome. That would be so awesome. Okay, so she's going into her Golbat. Oh, I know that Golbat has the combination of Nasty Plot and Hypnosis, so I really hope she misses. Oh, here she goes for the Nasty Plot. She goes for a plot which is really nasty. She's about to take us down, maybe, if she can live this hit, which I... Yeah, okay, she won. Okay, so I think she's swept right now, because Mr. Nice Guy is just way too strong. I mean, yes, it is level 23, but it is a freaking Audino. Have you ever seen Audino's offensive stats? I think it are like... base 64 attacking stats. It's not over yet. Time to turn this show around for victory. Okay, so I don't even think that you can just turn this around, because we are oh my god, all the lag there. We're at plus 6, so we swept her with Mr. Nice Guy. Wait, I was right in the middle of my chores. Aww. Okay, so we beat her. Wow, the strategy actually worked. What are you doing losing, Roxie? Well, I guess that means you're strong. This stings, but I gave it everything I had, and I feel revitalized and refreshed now. Here, prove that you beat me. She actually said it stings, which is really funny, because she's a poison type gym leader. I think that was kind of a pun, I guess. So we now got our second badge in the Universe region. Just throw it in our badge case like that. Okay, so D-Blaze received the Toxic Badge from Roxie. Two badges. Now Pokemon up to level 30, even Pokemon you got in trades will realize how good you are and won't ignore your commands. Also here, use this TM. Yeah, they better won't ignore my commands, because I'm amazing. I mean, I swept her with the Audino. Team 9 is Venoshock. It covers the target in a special poisonous liquid. Even better, if your target's already poisoned, it doubles damage. Hehe, it's almost packs too much, but... too much of a punch. Yeah, it did not really, because we were not poisoned. And here's this Pokestar Studio guy. Oh god. Hey you, I felt like you were something special during your battle with Roxie. Please come with me to the Pokestar Studio. I'm not even sure if... you're going to Pokestar Studio? Oh, I forgot the old man. I have to get him back to work as captain. Oh yeah, because that guy has to bring us to Castilia City. But the thing is... the whole Pokestar Studio thing is like, it has nothing to do with Nuzlocke, and most people actually skip it, but you know what, I might even just keep it in, just because I'm hipster like that. And I mean, it's not even that big of a problem, Pokestar Studio. It is pretty handy if you play it in your own time, just to get some more items, because when you are like a pretty amazing star, and oh my god, all this lag, I'm just going to fix this lag up. Be right back, guys. I just have to fix it up. Okay, so guys, we're back, and I hope that I fixed the lag a little bit, and otherwise, that's so saddening, but yeah, sorry that I did not fix the lag, but okay, let's go, and oh god, that was not really the best of it. Let's just change up the lag pretty much fast. Okay, I really hope the lag is not fixed now, because otherwise I have no idea. So, we're going to heal up our Pokemon, and I think I said pretty much fast. I mean, okay, that's just D-Blaze logic for you guys. So, I'm going to heal up my Pokemon. So, we restored all our Pokemon, so let's see, Pokemon, Mr. Nice Guy is looking pretty great, actually. So... let's see, who are we going to start off with? I guess we're just going to start off with... who do we want to train? I guess I just want to start off with Katrine, because Katrine is amazing. I love Katrine. Katrine is awesome. So let's just go outside. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do all the Pokestar Studio crap today, and then we're going to back to this place, because then we have to do all the Team Plasma stuff. So what do you have to say? Welcome, pass through the gate, and you're arrived at Pokestar Studio. Okay, so you have nothing important to say. Pokestar Studio, this is the place where you can experience different lives. Okay, I'm a clown. Okay, so we're just going into the Pokestar Studio place. Okay, I'm just going to skip through all this. If you guys don't even know what Pokestar Studios is, Pokestar Studios, that is just a place where you can make movies and stuff. And if you make a really good one, you can actually get some items. Like, you can get a lot of escape ropes, you can get a lot of fresh water. I might do it in like my own free time on this game, just if I want to get a little bit more fresh waters, just if I don't really have money anymore to buy any super potions, I might do it. But more than that, no, I don't even think that I will show off that much. The only thing that I have to do is just go into this place, and I only have to watch at one movie, because this guy has to like realize that his movie career sucks, and then he has to go back to being a captain again. So Bryce Man, Midlife Man of Justice versus Bryce Man. Okay, so I might just narrate over this just to be funny. A place of never-ending smiles. Everyone's ideal place to play the amusement park. However, it's darkened. Joke is just because the dawn, a hero has appeared on the scene. And that hero's name is Rioli Man. Oh god, that dialogue went so fast, man. You're challenged by a masked man, Bryce Man. Masked Man Bryce Man sent upon you. Go Riolu! Because he's Riolu Man, of course. That's what we already know in the start. Go, my Pokemon! Unleash your power and destroy everything in the amusement. Can't hold on, please. Ooh, who are you? Who are you? Who are you talking to me? It's not nice to do bad things. Oh god. Oh god. This dialogue. I'm already skipping through this. It's not nice to do bad things. Okay, that is just... Yeah, no. Okay, I know that he's Ice Punch. I mean, I know in his... I know in this game that his Riolu must have Ice Punch. Prepare to be finished. I'm scared. How pitiful, Riolu Man. Yeah, that's pretty pitiful if you ask me. I will engine our Riolu Man. He went for air. What? His full by outsped him? Okay, that has to suck a lot. Riolu fainted. And now. Oh god, people just left. Oh, that is so sad. People just left the cinema. Just. Oh god. I mean, that has to suck so much. I mean, that masked man Riolu lost all his strength to fight. However, no one will ever forget how they timidly fought. Oh god, goodbye Riolu. So he just died? I mean, what happened? Oh, that has to be like the worst movie I've ever seen, or like the worst fake movie. Oh Jesus, oh, that was so bad. Riolu Man, you suck. Yeah, and the most people here are confused who still stayed. Yeah, dot dot dot. I hope you had a good time. How did you enjoy the movie? The movie sucked so much. I've always dreamed of making my debut on the silver screen, but now I've fulfilled that dream. What are you saying? Different people have different talents. I knew it all along, but I see my daughter striving to balance the responsibility of being a gym leader while pursuing her own dream of being in a band. Although I'm a father, I really wanted to pursue my own long-held dream. If you stop pursuing your dreams, your life might as well be over, right? I'm going back to my duties as a ship captain for now. Someday, I'll return to the screen. Until that day comes, I'll leave all the starring roles to you. I will probably not make that much movies, so don't count on that. And no, I am not going to make any movies, mister. Oh, wow, I'm forced to actually go with him. But if he goes back to the silver screen, he can better just have some acting lessons, because what he just did, just, no, he failed, like, epically at it. So, oh my god, I brought D-Blaze. Now we have to be here, and we might have to make a movie. Oh god, I don't want to make a movie, mister, please. Let me just... Oh, there we have Bryson. Yeah, because he's not a gym leader anymore in this game. So, I think he's now just an actor. I guess it's all cool. Oh, God, no. Oh, no, we have to make a movie. I have to make a movie. Crap. Oh, no, wait. I know what to do. I just have to do some crap with, like, just recording and stuff. That's no problem. So, here we have Bryson. Oh, hello there, Bryson. So, you just have a... yet, and I use my Riolu, because now I am Riolu bro, I think. Riolu guy, because I'm not a man, I'm just a kid. Maybe Riolu kid, I guess. So he's going to send out a Fulubi, and we have Ice Punch, so we're just going to skip through this. Oh, bring it on, I'm scared. I guess bring it on, because we want you to bring everything on with your Fulubi. So let's go for an Ice Punch on that. OK, Okay, so it goes for feint attack. Wow, you scrub. Just go for air slash like you did in the movie. Oh my gosh. Okay, so no, we just beat him. So there we go. We have finished the whole movie. No, I don't want it to be released. We want it to be released. Okay, yeah, I want to save it. I want to save it right here. Please, let's just go. I want to go back to Fairbank City and just see your Roxie and her father and just do all that crap. So now we can get out of this place finally, and we won't get stopped when we are actually at the door here. Yeah, okay, that's great, that's great, that's great. We're not stopped at the gate, so that is pretty damn awesome. So okay guys, I hope you enjoyed, because the next time, yeah, there they are, we're going to encounter team, wait, did I hear a bubble? because next time we're going to encounter Team Plasma. So hope you guys enjoyed, and where's the place where I can actually go into the end of the episode. So hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, do all that crap, like comment, like, subscribe, all that stuff. So I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.